Re-educating Jordan Peterson. Jordan Peterson is probably one of the few Canadians with any common sense remaining. As such, the College of Psychologists of Ontario has threatened to revoke his license if he is not re-educated. These are the same people who believe that men can become women simply by believing that they are. Ignaz Semmelweis had his credentials revoked because he said that doctors should wash their hands with soap and chlorine. Free speech means nothing if it does not apply to everyone. If it does not apply to everyone, it is not free speech, it is approved speech. I certainly hope that Dr. Peterson remains strong, and he probably will.
Maybe I'm just blowing smoke, maybe I'm completely off my rocker, but that is just my opinion.
And if you enjoyed this content, do not forget to like, comment, and most importantly, subscribe for more.
And also don't forget to follow me on social media.